But five, a convicted killer has his latest appeal denied. Today, the Rhode Island Supreme Court rejected Harold Drew's request for a new trial. Now, Drew was convicted of killing Harold Andrews in Exeter in 2003. The pair was involved in a string of break-ins. Drew claims newly discovered evidence about a key witness's cooperation with police should be grounds for a new trial. The state's highest court turned down his appeal.